does it again. What a fantastic finish.
McAllister, now Yeboah, turns round three, four, Yeboah, the man's just unstoppable, he's done it yet again, and that one will take some beating.
On he goes, kills one in, fantastic. What a man he is! There can't be many better goal scorers than this fellow anywhere in the world. And even the Monaco supporters rise in applause. Delaroche can do no more than pick the ball out of the net. It was a mere half chance. Yeboah takes it with some aplomb. Wonderful strike from Tony Yeboah. And his rich vein just goes on and on.
Carrigo looking for Wallace. Now Yeboah with a chance! Oh, a stunning goal! Tony Yeboah produces a fierce finish to score his third goal of the season in only his second match of the season.
What a shot from Yeboah! That's the goal of the season. Fantastic volley.
Just reward for their supremacy. Yeboah. On he goes! Oh! Even by his standards. Breathtakingly brilliant. No wonder the Leeds players collectively show their appreciation of this. Doesn't need any words. Just wonderment, really. The two-goal cushion is restored. It could not have been restored more emphatically.